friends, this is Kalpesh Kheda. Welcome in Kalpesh Cafe online mathematics solution. We are going to learn about standard trait chapter number 1, real numbers. In exercise 1.1 question 1, to find HCF using Euclid's theorem formula, we had learned about last sum using HCF Euclid's theorem formula. Today we are going to learn about 38,220 and 196. The sum is 38,220 and 196. We should to write larger number first of all. 38,220. Here 38,220 is greater than 196. We all know that the larger number is equal to smaller number. So we have to write this 38,220 equal to smaller number. The smaller number is 196. We know that the poem, we learned about that in last lectures, in last sums, question 1 into 1. The first line is equal to last line, but we have to 38,220 divide by 196. We are going to 38,220 divide by 196. We all know that 196 we have to subtract the subtraction that today 12 minus 6 is equal to 6. We should to here cut the one digit 7, 17 minus 9, that is 8, 2 minus 1, 1. We should to put down that 2. We should 196 multiply by 9. We have answer is 1764. Subtracted that 12 minus 4, 8, 5. 5 minus 6 is not possible. That is 15 minus 6, 9, 7, 0, 0. 196 5 is 980. Okay friends, so 196 multiply 195. Now remember that the formula of Euclid's theorem, A is equal to BQ plus R. Yes friends, we know that A is equal to BQ plus R, that is Euclid's theorem formula, and in division method we should to write 38,220 is equal to A, 196 is equal to B, 195 is equal to Q, and 0 is equal to R. So here A is equal to 38,220, B is equal to 196, Q is equal to 195 plus the remainder R is equal to 0. So we calculate the sum last point of 0. So the zeros number of this equation is 196. So the HCF of this number is equal to 196. This is the easy method to learn and crack your exam. Very simple and sophisticated method. You should enjoy your lectures, enjoy your mathematics. If you have any questions, any queries, you should write down in our comment box. We should try to very easy solution to give you. More videos for more activities, you can show our application, DI Group Tuition and Kalpesh Cafe online mathematics solution.